The second fastest 100 in the history of the world.